look at it. Do that one more time, you'll regret. That's not cool, man. So weird. That's not cool. Don't do that. Something right there. Hold on, let's find if the theory is true. There's definitely something right there.
Thank you.
Holy shit. More grenades. Oh, you know what I forgot? I'm gonna use this really quick. Something? Nothing? Wait! I'm not gonna use that next captain, I guess. That is very overpowered. I mean, in this version, the alt power on this SMG is OP. Not gonna lie. Someone made me impressed. And I'm very satisfied, actually. Oh, it was blocking the... Okay, goodbye then. Run! Run! Oh shit! Annihilated the door. Ow. Let's go. That short. pause. Don't ever have to do a puzzle. Give me. Ooh, that's some fruit. And a magnum ammo. Magnum. Sus as fuck. Magnum! In a demonic formation. Get wrecked, bro. Run! Run! Yes, I am in the zone. Yep, right here.
Quick!
another garage, what is this? Oh, kind of old school too. What is this? Interesting building I have ever seen. Ah, okay. See. Also, this is 2077. Wow. Oh, the helicopter. What am I supposed to do? Hey, yo, that's not cool. Stop, like, hanging me like crazy. Oh, I do know what I'm supposed to do. Don't tell me I have to do parkour for this. I'm here. Oh, wait, no, wait, no. Maybe. There's a ladder. So, what am I supposed to do, though? Is this already. Did I mess this up? I swear to God, I really hope I didn't. Come on, don't tell me I messed this up. Well, shit. What just happened? Jeez, chill. Man, what the? I wanna get out, please. I'm just... I need... What the hell is going on? Wait, hold on. Is this something I missed? Yep. Wow. Who put the ladder here? Who thought about that? Wow. Goodbye, bro. Yeah, now that's better.
I wouldn't believe it if I couldn't see with my own eyes. Dr. Gordon Freeman himself.
Just in time, Doc. We gotta move out before the Combine picks us up. He's getting ready to pull out.
We better hurry. We gotta tear down this camp and get out of here.
Greetings to the Freeman.
Where?
Come on
Who
in.
Who the hell
I'll
is
show
this
you what you're up against.
Wait, what a genocide. Okay, what do you want from me? Who are you? Beat the shit out of you. What the hell is this?
Here, take a look at this.
Take a look
this
at
this.
This
here's the dam. It's just up ahead.
Okay.
Eli's hideout is here. A stone's throw from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant.
Okay.
But getting there, with that hunter chopper on your ass, next to impossible. Good news is, the Vortigaunt's working his magic on your airboat, so you'll have a little more firepower going forward. I think he's just finishing up now. Go on out.
See? Yeah, man, of course. Absolutely impossible.
There we are. That gun came off one of the same hunter choppers that you're up against. I always like to bring a little irony to a firefight. Take that chopper down, and you should be able to tear on through to Eli's place.
Let's go. Yeah. Infinity power.
Farewell.
Man, this looks. I feel like I have Thanos' gauntlet.
For freedom!
Give him hell, Doc.
Bye bye. Why there's so many beer? Holy shit, what's going on? Something isn't right. Something is sus. Oh, so you were the one doing that. Bad headcrab. Bad headcrab. Bad. Disgusting shit. Okay, that's much better. Look at how intensive this is. Wow, that looks sick. But again, who the heck was that? Wait, maybe you can just hold on. Yeah, now that was that. Look at those mountains. Be dumb, but
boost.
Yeah. Okay, I think I'm supposed to shoot with a gun. Actually, this kind of isn't cool. Not gonna lie. Can you fit inside? Yes, you can. Something is sus. Something is really sus. Oh my fucking! Die! Die! Don't die for me! Die! No! Thank you. Finally! Cool! That was the toughest one ever, man. It's like it's on the easy mode, and I'm having like a midlife crisis. Are you kidding me? Okay, man, I can pick. Can I pick that? Okay. Thank you. Let's get some treats. Jump on in. It's a celebration, man. It's a celebration. We finally won. I guess that goddamn helicopter. Yay! Lowest thing I've ever had in my entire life. Is it that hard? Holy shit, that's why you need automatic sensors for it. Manual is impossible. Celebration! Oh no, I shouldn't have bombed it, haven't I? Whoa, whoa! What is going on? What's pushing me? Holy shit! Thank you. Yeah, three all. Hit a magnum! How did the team best with it though? what I tried to do, man. Let me give me back my gravity gun. I swear.
Take a look at this, Gordon.
Gravity gun. Give me. You son of a. Give me my gravity gun. Gravity gun. What the hell? Give me back my gravity gun, man.
Alex, I thought you were on watch.
The Vortigaunts relieved me so I could come see Gordon. Anyway, I should be in here working on the portal.
I have the repairs well in hand. Someone misjudged the capacity of the combine thyristor.
Shut up, man. Give me my gravity gun.
Are you blaming
me? I miss my gravity gun more than that.
Not at all. It was a calculation error, not a mechanical problem.
Then maybe you should let me do the calculations next time, as well as installing it.
The times where Earth surrenders.
Sometimes I think you deliberately misunderstand me.
What is this? Half-Life 2 lore?
Why don't you take Gordon along and give him some practice with the
gravity gun?
Sure. Come on,
gravity gun.
Let's go have some fun.
The zero-point energy field manipulator is not a toy, Alex.
Ugh. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, man. Gravity gun. Gravity gun. Give me. Give me.
So I see you've met Dr. Mothman.
Open the gate.
She's one of the main reasons I spend so much time outside. You should hear her drone on about how it should have been her in the Black Mesa test chamber that day. I'm sorry, I shouldn't be talking behind her back. It just gets a bit claustrophobic down here.
Hey, sure, let me see it. Wow.
That's the old passage to Ravenholm.
Give me my gravity gun, I swear to God. Give me my gravity gun. Why are you running? Give me my gravity gun, I swear to God, man. Gravity gun. Gravity gun, quick! Give me the gravity gun, quick. Want that gravity gun? Gravity gun, gravity gun, gravity gun. Where is it?
Scrapyard.
What the hell is a scrapyard, man?
This is
the like
gravity gun my father was talking about. You can call it the zero-point energy field manipulator if you really want to.
Gravity gun.
It's designed for handling hazardous materials, but we mainly use it for heavy lifting.
Give me it.
Give it a try. The primary trigger emits a charge. You can punch stuff and send it flying. I found it handy for clearing minefields. The secondary trigger lets you grab things. You can throw them at the fighter. If you need something out, you can drop it gently by pressing your secondary trigger again. Pick up some stuff and toss it.
Especially at you.